Breaking news from the University of Tennessee, the University Board of Trustees Chair John Comptom recommended extending interim President Randy Boyd's term for 5 more years. Comptom says he wants to hear from students and faculty as well as staff about Randy Boyd serving as president. He says a special meeting will be called after reviewing feedback to talk about his service as president.